I started the recording.
Hallo YouTube.
Hallo.
Hi
Hallo.
Mom. Eight players are playing today.
Granati, you know the TUTD today. It's a map which you played for me.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Is it the one with the ice turn in the beginning?
Yeah.
Nice.
Bro, why? I'm not done with the video for YouTube. Why is it already...
But the map is good.
Yeah, good luck to you as well, Bestman, and all the other people.
That will be an easy top 64.
What trick is that, though?
Oh, Riolu plays it also.
Why can you see it already?
No, I can't see it.
Why?
I played the map for him. I played the replay. I think I have WR on it.
Yes. Ice into...
Oh, no.
Did you expect that this will be track of the day when you hunted it?
Well, I didn't expect it, but I thought it could become track of the day. But
cheater.
I
actually expected it because I saw Tona already in the records.
Yeah, that's a good.
This is why I was hunting it, to get faster replay for it.
Why is it ice?
I don't even know how to drive ice, like...
Actually, this start is pretty easy.
Okay, it's not that hard, actually. Okay, never mind.
That's the only ice.
Okay, sounds good.
Oh, that's nice here.
Nice.
And ice.
Ooh! Yeah.
Yeah, tell us how to drive, Kinetic.
Whoa!
Fast.
Is that full speed before the
turn? Oh, wait!
Yes, it's full speed. And you don't touch the door once.
Oh, you don't touch? I thought it's full speed because you touch.
This reminds me of the one other track that has been track of the day, like 1 month. Oh, is this a finish there? Oh, it is. Thought it's not over yet.
Is that the drift in the long left hand on the end, or is that most slide? Last turn.
But how you do the start? You see, like, this ice turn feels so weird.
Do you have to do an ice slide, or is it with a, oh no.
Oh, I see it. This is no dirt at the exit before the dirt wall.
Ah, good. Yeah, true.
Oh! I had to drive over it to realize.
Oh, Turbo.
Yeah, that's what I just did.
Same server.
Oh my god, this feels so weird.
I don't know if you nose-slide the right turn. Like, either you nose-slide the left turn, like the very last one, or the right one. So, I don't know which is
the cool map though.
How do you get out of the ice slide, actually? I never managed to do that.
I'm releasing.
Ah.
Yeah, full speed seems difficult for me.
I can tell you drove it in my replay with full speed.
Yeah.
Because I rented it out like 2 days ago.
To be honest, my current driving doesn't look like I know the map. I can't make it through the start.
So it's kind of like there's only a couple of drifts there, not too many. Actually.
Ach komm.
Forty-nine point twelve. 47.4. That's good.
6.4.
Calm down, guys.
I don't know which time I had before.
I'm in front of Gwen.
Do you wanna know it?
Yeah.
46.245.
That's a left turn. The turns are just so blind.
Yeah,
my problem. Oh, the start is really cool.
How do you do? The end is true. Also was a trick at the start. Maybe you noticed it already, like right before you hit the first CP there's something like a gear change where you lose grip for a split second. It was possible to avoid it.
Yeah, how?
Yeah, you just have the brake.
Because I also see that problem at the moment. Oh my god, this edge in the tunnel sticks out.
I kind of feel like releasing in the ending instead of drifting. Why are you drifting? What are you doing? Are you full speed? I don't know, man.
I don't know either what's going
on. Yeah, I'm also releasing. What annoys me is that I have just no idea what to do against it.
You have a very long slide, but then the exit.
I really don't understand ice. So annoying because I don't get to see the rest of the map. So I can't practice.
Mm-hmm.
my gods. Nice.
Thanks. Yeah, I nose slide at the end.
The full speed or?
I don't think you can full speed it. So I full speeded the right turn. Then at the long left, I released it. Where you go over the wood.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, come on, man. I'm not getting a good start.
Oh. Ach, come on.
I think the gear trick, if you do it really good, it's like... rounds, it doesn't really matter.
And 36, 47, 36. But I saved so much. But you can get the start is the only important part here, really. Incredible. But I had to save the ending. .47.36, but with a very safe ending.
Not safe top 64, huh?
It's 43rd position. I think so as well. No jinx intended.
Oh, come on. I think this will be another dev2 for me.
I'm always losing a second at the start. Like, I really don't know what to do.
Yeah, same.
No!
Oh, I'm getting too much insight in the first ice run.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh,
for me.
Come on.
But I think Elkhorn had also had a time here.
Elkhorn is also in that ZRT car, by the way. He's in the other quarterfinal that's played later.
I'm still losing so much time on the last dirt. Do we actually release after the last dirt part in this right-hander that goes down? Because I did it, but I never figured out this turn. There's this ring CP. You don't release there, right?
In the dirt.
No, look, in the dirt, in the second dirt you don't release. In the first you release beforehand a little bit. And you're like, after the dirt there comes a, like a right turn that
yeah,
goes a little
no,
bit.
You full speeded.
Okay, because I never really figured it out.
Yes,
but, yeah.
And the one before you definitely have to release. Especially if you...
In the first dirt, yeah.
Yes, also because there's a gear change if you have a lot of speed.
Yeah.
Anyone joining me in Div 2?
Oh.
Fantastic.
Maxi.
Yeah, it was all in the start. I was also struggling a lot.
Yes.
If I didn't understand the starts, I would have also been... In Div 2.
But I think there will be quite a lot of mistakes on the... Because people will risk and then they will touch and die.
Yeah. Nice conclusion.
I just see that Shorts was on my training server. On my
Otak won against me.
I was 11th on your server.
On my server?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, nice one, best man. But, I mean, what division did you end up in? Did you pull the turbo and go on division 7 or...?
No, it's division 4.
Okay.
Oh!
Your man. Ah.
I think I'm not consistent enough on the ice for a good result. There will be the one round where I lose a lot of time in the ice.
Oh! Well, what?
Shaggy also in Div 2.
My game completely lagged out, huh?
Yeah, that was very weird. I deleted, and then it took some time. I saw the map from above.
I still have skid marks.
And then suddenly, I was seeing my car again at the point where I wanted to delete.
I still have skid marks, what is happening? What is going on?
Wait, what?
I might be the server.
I cannot accelerate properly.
It's stream, so we can clip that, right?
Yeah. Nando, please. Warm up, Andy.
Never mind. How do you do this last game? I don't know. It would be so much more satisfying if you had.
Yeah, I always touch the penalty, Creston.
I think you don't even want to touch with the wood there. You basically, the little line is inside on the ground, and it's entering outside.
Okay, now this ending makes a lot more sense with this speed when you don't release on this part. Oh man. But yeah, I'm just releasing there. Not gonna go for a drift or anything.
Yeah, it's you can't really say how much you will lose grip when the downhill starts. It's difficult. Well, I drifted out into the outside wall where there is no wall. Where I crash out.
Damn.
Let's go.
Hey, so I won 4 times in a row. What is going on, guys? That's like my week. What's my week?
I'll win Cup of the Day.
Business time.
We lost Turbo.
Hallo?
Hallo.
But yeah, cool map.
Yeah, it's a good
one. I see Mario's M89, I see.
Oh,
when I change the camera.
Yeah, I see actually myself and TJ.
Yeah, TJ from France.
I didn't even load yet.
Garlic, I guess.
Me neither.
By the way, does anyone know of you Dexter? Dexter771 or however he's called?
The team speak here in some comments.
No. He got the last 2 days world record on the TUTD maps. Two
yeah,
in a row.
That's our Dexter.
I don't know him.
He was in the... He was actually multiple times now already in the team speak in the Cup of the Day,
yeah.
But he's not talking much.
He's not talking much, he's a tech player.
Where's Shorten, by the
way? Yeah. About tech player. Yeah, it's ending. Maybe it's a tap drift on the woods? I don't know, man.
What the fuck did my car do after finishing?
By the way, do you entirely jump into the finish?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not gonna take any risks there.
I don't jump. But I think it's safer to not jump. You don't need to balance over this thing on the ground.
Yeah, I touch
finish
it a
even
bit.
If you just drive into the hole.
Yeah, good luck. Had a terrible start. I touched on the inside.
I of course didn't. Obvious.
I mean with one wheel you can stay on the board at this point.
Starting now.
Okay. Regarding my position, I actually expected a good time now for myself, but no, it was as I expected not a good time, but how am I 8?
Yeah. I mean, I also didn't lose too much. I lost 1.5 seconds with the start.
Axon out.
And
warm up.
Warm up, Andy.
Axon is tux off.
Oh, why did I touch?
You call that much time? I would be happy if I'm consistent within 3/10 of half the ice.
First place? No, second place is like 0.7 behind the first place here. What the fuck? And Omega Lul.
Oh, Virtual is playing. And Marius, you're ahead of me.
No. Hi.
Think I should play safe.
Hello, Freilos. How are there people half a second ahead of me? That was actually a good ice slide.
I had a terrible one and I was half a second behind. I'm releasing so much in the ending because I'm scared of this right. I'm so scared of this right thingy there. I'm so scared of that in the ending. I'm releasing so much there. Oh man.
Virtual.
Yeah, virtually out.
Oh, Neko's also on my server.
Yeah, Ricard.
Yeah, he was on my.
Vert 7 in the chat.
How do you actually start the ice drift? Are you going straight or a little bit left or right? Or where do you start the drift?
I actually go straight now. I first went a bit to the right, but now it feels better. I was going straight first.
I completely fucked up the ice slide.
I think you said that every round.
Oh.
Yeah, but I'm 45th right now.
But this blind jump into this S turn. I have the feeling I will at some point jump too far left. Then. Yeah.
Shorts on my server. Best man, why are you in the chat when you play Cup of the Day? It's things that I never understand. Go, you go into a true route. Oh, this guy's on my server. yeah, but good luck, best man. Yeah. So I wait till I steer to the right after I gear up. And I just steer to the right. Now. And then now to the left.
I don't, but I have no idea. Because can't really compare.
Yeah. I mean, you're always in the battle for the top places, so.
Are you doing it, Kanai?
No!
Huh? Okay.
Oh,
that's
a nice
one. Ah, Torbo.
Oh.
Hi, Torbo.
Hi. Again, I'm again behind you, man. But I'm ahead of Gren, so that's good.
Dude, it was
no,
so
also
close.
Ahead of Spam.
It was so close at the end here.
Wait. Right.
I was close with Massa.
Or Spam is awesome. No, I touched this the snow. Oh yeah, I had that in my people as well.
Home 0.6 behind after the start, what?
Oh no, I touched the inside.
Oh no.
So you're going over the wood in the middle, or?
Lightly.
Yeah. Good.
Oh, Harry is out.
Oh, super Caloof!
Archer out as well. No, no TM. This is the
you're probably consistently ahead of me, and I'm not really thinking my starts are bad. Yeah, I'm 17th. Actually good position for me.
I'm 20th right now because I went too much on the all the grass again on this apple. I lost so much speed with that. I'm releasing so much, I'm pushing out so much in the ending.
Oh, me too.
Oh.
Grenady says me too, but I guess so much faster.
No, I really released a lot there as well. Like, I released a solid margin at the beginning, but then at the end, when I saw it could get close, I multi-tapped.
Yeah. Oh, Skifig was 7-1. Nice.
Maybe I shouldn't win a foot cam for my pedal. Because those, like, when I tapped the brake or the acceleration, released multiple times.
FTG almost out.
Oh no, my gear, terrible. Oh, I touched Scheiße, but just before that section. Okay, I'm safe.
Okay, I always lose like 1 second at the start, but I don't lose more in the rest of the map. That's good. Oh god.
Terrible run. Oh no, Marius?
At least top 32.
Oh.
Because I was last.
What happened?
Yeah, it was on the outside snow in the first ice.
Outside.
Then I knew, okay, now I need to focus, and then I touched for the first time in this left hander in the full speed corner. And that cost me a lot of speed. Ach man. Can't really focus for that.
Such a bad start.
Funny race went out.
That was not a funny race for him.
Yeah.
Really on.
Depends. Oh, SRK again living on the edge. Okay.
Dude, I'm releasing so much.
Fuck is out. And Mika, he was first at the ice checkpoint.
Ixon also not that bad. So yeah, let's see how far I can still go.
Yo, Zeke, Nick with the prime sub. Thanks a lot.
Any primers?
Yo, first, let's go.
Yo, ninth at first CP, let's go. Yeah, same. Oh no. I'm not. I'm probably out. Yeah, I'm out. I touched. I need a miracle.
SRK is currently on red. But yeah, I'm super close to yellow.
Releasing like a pussy. Holy
what
shit.
Did that one guy do?
That was cool,
oh man, I touched in a pretty bad spot and then I went out.
But SRK was out. 24th. But there was one guy jumping somewhere high up to the right of the finish. I don't know what he did.
Yeah, let's see the tech strategies I haven't done, so happy with 24th actually. Yeah, let's spectate. Let's
God, curse. Why am I released?
Let's curse Gwen.
I also went on Gwen.
Wait, I'm alone already.
Yeah. Like, Gwen is doing the story like me actually, but he didn't get the gear. Oh, someone touched. Yeah. and you can easily touch the right. Oh, Jens!
Jenny, Buzzer thank... living on the edge. Or multiple crashes this round.
Thank you, Jenny, for your resub.
No.
For top 25, I get a gift. And I think Massa is out, actually. Yep, Massa is out. GG.
But he actually goes out. All the others have crashed besides him, so he would have easily made it. Usually.
Danke für den Support. Ist echt cool hier. Gift in
I'm
Sub
so
zu kriegen.
Dead.
Wait, is it top? Oh no, it's not. Wow, it's top 17.
That's a yeah. Round, no? Yeah.
Not for you.
Let's spectate Cup here.
Okay, how am I through that? I touched and I was last.
Actually, you steer before you gear up. Interesting. I didn't do that. I steer just when I get left after I get up. You have a good start. Two people are behind already. Yeah, all of you. Elkon, Kaku. Elkon and Kaku, but yeah, Kaku is pulling the Kaku and making a mistake.
There are actually four crashes. This is such an easy round.
Elkon is half a second ahead of you, Granati.
Yeah, he crashed. He just crashed. But he will survive because there are multiple other crashes.
Yeah, but what kind of time was he?
Yeah, he was on a 45.
Yeah.
Yep. Holy shit.
Okay.
Yo, Freilos, danke fürs Followen. Dankeschön.
Dankeschön.
Yeah, so start is the decider here.
No! Yes. Oh my god.
You out, Maxi?
Think so.
Yeah, TM Awards voting is ending today, so make sure to vote for your favorite caster.
Oh, terrible.
Yep.
Oh, fucking hell!
Bunker is. Oh, Kaku!
Big crashes. Big crashes.
Yeah, SRK is probably dead. Kaku also with a mistake! No! So Patrose stupid. Might be safe. And SRK as well! Oh my god, SRK is so lucky! But Patrose has more speed.
SRK also has eaten some luck in the last days, I think.
Yeah, let's see here. I mean, he has it's similar between Patrose and SRK, but Patrose goes for the attack here. SRK also good line, good racing line for SRK, and SRK will actually be in. What a comeback! What the hell? That was sick.
But in that one round, I don't know what happened there. He was clearly out, and suddenly someone made something weird in the finish. I don't even know what you can do there to fuck that up, or someone in the front.
Oh my god.
Basically directly go onto SRK, but he is on 5th place, I believe. I can't see him.
Yeah, he... Wait, oh, he's having a good... Yeah, dude, you have such a good start, actually. You are 2 car lengths ahead and have a little bit more speed. Oh, yeah, but you released!
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I thought you released because I'm in the helicopter cam, but... Yeah. Yeah, 2 players made a mistake.
Yeah, one player, the other one is just slow.
Oh, okay. He got all outskilled.
Yeah.
We have a pretty good top 9, actually. Otak was the player who was beating me on my server.
What?
In the qualification.
Nice time.
So yeah, top 10. Outskilled, Kappa, Otak, SRK. Rurka, Riolu, Elkon, Granati, and Gwen.
Gwen just did WR, by the way.
Ah! Gwen, just Gwen things.
Yeah, he did 45.7.
that's okay.
That's okay.
Oh, Rurka went full over the penalty. And also Otak with a bad gear. So they are already behind. As well as Super Kaluf.
Oh, that's nice.
SRK, however, no speed.
We are driving 47 mid-times here.
But SRK survives again if he keeps the position.
Yeah, but Carl has... Oh, Carl touched! No!
It's incredible!
Rurka is
I also touched. Am I safe?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I touched inside for no reason.
You're like 10, you're still 4th or something.
What was this round?
Elcon? Wait, what? Carl survived because of Elcon. What is happening? What is happening? Yeah. What is happening here?
Why did Elcon DNF? What was this round?
Oh man, what is going on here?
One guy, I think one guy got third with a mid 47.
It was so easy again today to go so far.
Yeah, I agree.
But the start only is needed too... 47 lows.
The start is too hard though. Riolu has a good start, but Kanadi had it better. But also Kappa here got it really good. And it's SRK actually in Lars, so let's... No, wait a minute. Lars? SRK is never in last. Yeah, I was checking the CPs and now it's Otak, but has more speed. Look at the line from Otak here. Ooh, that was good. But I know SRK's luck and he is still gonna be in because of his ending. Just watch him go, watch him go.
Look at him go.
Oh my god.
Look at this. Look at this dude.
Yeah. SRK is out.
Tight.
Yeah, he released a little bit too much in the ending.
Very tight.
We're spectating Nico here. Let's see what is he gonna do.
You have a sick start, Kanadi. Keep it up. You're 0.7 ahead of the last. Of 6th position.
And he had a bad start.
Yeah, Otak with a mistake, you can save.
Nico, oh, Nico was first. RIP.
You can save Kanadi.
Yeah.
But Gwen is going a little bit more over the woods, so he overtook you.
Yeah.
He has a better apex.
But I'm scared of flying away at the end.
Yeah, as long as he's so far ahead of the others, you don't even need to.
Yeah, you maybe in the ending. We're gonna give calls. Heidi, Kappa has an Austrian skin. Hi. Because I disabled downloads. They can see also Riolu with a Japan skin.
Wow. Actually, Neko did a screenshot. He was 68.
Nice.
Did a screenshot in my Discord that he's unhappy that he missed with one so close.
Oh no, he's lost. Oh, never mind. One DNF.
Munkas here from Super Galuf. So, yeah, you are currently in second position, 0.4 ahead of the last position. So, you are not completely safe. Yeah, Carl is going for the side and got a gear down. Yes, you are safe.
Yeah, I already smelled that.
Okay, Kappa...
It didn't look like a good round, but Carl did at least do a 46.9.
Okay, time for Gwen to do WR in this round.
Yeah, he almost did.
You just want to jinx him. Oh my god, Kanadi!
Hello!
Tschüss!
I
would have released as well with that. Yeah, you're 0.5 ahead. Fourth. But sick battle here for first, second, and third, and fourth.
Dude, Kappa is also weird. Kappa was not driving any good times, I believe. He was multiple times lucky to survive. And Swift sends Let's Ryu overtake.
Typical Burim. But good ending from Ryu.
Then Kappa just suddenly improved by so much in this round. It's so weird.
So, top 3. 2 Germans against Gwen.
To be honest, I'd rather not get the gear change in the beginning.
2 OK boys. Against Gwen.
But you have the weakest start.
Gwen!
Oh my god, Gwen. No.
It was just close.
You're 0.2 behind. Need a good ending.
Or you can risk it.
Nah, it's not enough. Ah, nice try though.
Yeah, but good round.
Yeah.
That's also weird. Riolu was never doing that time, yeah. I believe. And now suddenly.
Exactly, now I can already see the Riolu
again. Again? I was thinking the exact same. But yeah, nice performance though. Third place is good.
Who is gonna make it? What's your guess?
When? Riolu had already a weird line.
Oh, Riolu's gear. Oh no.
Okay, by support. He's strong again.
Yeah, I saw directly when he started the ice, I knew already that he will end up behind Gwen with his line, and then he asked, so it was quite obvious for me that...
Oh my god, Gwen, what is he doing?
Fuck.
He wants to end it with a bang or just lose, but yeah, he took the transition like that.
Yeah, maybe he will end it with a bang.
What? How did he survive that?
Yeah, he's on a question. Sick time. Hmm? Yeah. That would be a 5x.
Yeah, this
guy. 78. Okay.
What is this?
That is... Allow me, Jonas, back to 46 point mid.
Wow, that's okay.
Yeah, that's just
pretty solid.
Crazy.
Second would have been possible, I think, but against Gwen. Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Enter.
Yeah.
Just
choose.
No, I